Doug Ford in the face reading your petitions into the legislature.
Yeah!
I want to thank you for standing up for consent. I want to thank you for standing up for an inclusive curriculum. I want to thank you for standing up for LGBTQ rights. I want to thank you for standing up for... And we need to give a big, well, shout out to the education minister that brought in the modernized sex ed curriculum, who's right here from Guelph. Liz Sandals, who I know is in the audience.